what happened and what's going on?
Well, I was just walking across that street, and when he was blowing all in the street, all along this fence over here in the business next door, I was picking it all up. By the time I made it to the 7-Eleven, that lady pulls up, talking about, that's my money.
Okay.
She starts talking crazy to me, cussing me out, so I'm like, oh, well, I kept on walking.
I mean, it's pretty much found property, really.
That's in the street, blowing all over the place.
You know how much it was, how much you picked up?
I know how much. Do she know?
Well, I'm not going to go tell her, but I just want to know how much.
It was like $11.
$11?
Yes, sir.
Okay, was it all ones? Was it fives, tens?
Well, I mean,
I'm not going to tell
her.
Well,
I'm not telling nobody.
Well, if she can tell me how much it is, or exactly, you know, what the dollar bills were at, you know, I can kind of say that it is hers, but I still can't force you to give it back to her.
I'm not going
to
say.
So I'm asking you if you can just... If you can just tell me if it was just like two fives, was it a five?
No,
and a
sir,
ten?
It was multiple denominations.
Multiple? Okay. Was it all folded up together? Were there all?
It was
separated?
All over the street. A whole bunch. It was fluttered all over the street. You look at 7-Eleven's cameras, you'll be able to see the whole situation.
All right. So you're saying it's $11 exact, or?
Man, that's dump through talking.
I mean, I'm not gonna tell her.
Serious business. I'm through talking.
Well, I mean, like I said, I'm not going to tell her because then I'm giving her the answer. So, I mean, I just want to know what you got. What's that?
I'm talking.
All right.